myself to practice every day. And then, dapat may disiplina din. And for me, first of all, love the character that you're about to cosplay. Kasi pag hindi mo gusto yung character mo, parang wala lang. Kahit nakasuot ka ng character, hindi mo naman alam or hindi mo love yung character mo, useless ang lahat. So dapat pag-aralan natin yung character and love the character about cosplay.
Sino kaya ang susunod na mas, sige sabihin natin, mananalo doon sa WCS?
About po sa ating enhance lang po sabi mo yung galaw nila. Kasi sa Japan po eh, kahit konting detail, pinitingnan talaga nila niya.
For the next representative, good luck, God bless, and sana maging proud tayo. Tayo naman as cosplayers here sa ToyCon, let's support our PH cosplayers!